There is a boy dead. Out there in the castle yard, in among the cattle offal and the mud, one of my soldiers dead. He was killed in the forest. They stuck him to a tree. Killed by men who wore your colours. You knew.
I am a prisoner in these rooms. How could I possibly have any idea about what goes on out there?
You asked me to move your room.
Yes, because I want you to return to my own bed.
From this window, you can see every time the gate is open. Every time a patrol leaves, you can see the direction in which they ride.
I have better things to do with my time than spy on you and Mayne.
You saw them leave and then you sent a signal.
How?
I don't know. The light from a mirror, the words of a song, the clothes you wear at the window. In this country, anything can contain a message.
See what? Why would I do this? I'm under your protection. At this moment, you are the only thing standing between me and death at the hands of Malcolm's assassins. It would be insane for me to behave in a way which would lead you to distrust me. I have no interest in England. There is a war in this country, but it is a war between Malcolm and me.
Someone dressed in your colours killed one of my boys.
Credit me with a queen's wit, Seward. If I wanted an English boy killed, and I don't, but if I did, don't you think I'd have my women add to their signalling song the instruction, do it, and when you do it dressed in Malcolm's colours? Of course you are angry, Seward. You're entitled to be angry. You have been deceived, but not by me. Ask yourself this. Who benefits from your anger at me? Who would want you to be so angry at me that you might want to kill me? Who?
There's a boy dead.
I know. I know.
I was sent here to restore peace, and I'm trying to do that job as reasonably as I can.
I know.
Now there is a boy dead. Each boy who dies, I feel it. Each boy who dies on whatever side, I feel it.
I know.
Do you?
I do.
Sorry, I was wrong to disturb you. Please forgive the intrusion.
Seward, stay. Talk. You have talked with all the rest of Scotland. Talk with me.